There are pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. Yes. What is not in them? Robinson's fruit and barley. Peach. This is one of my favourite summery flavoured juicy coolie downy non-fizzy drinks you can get. You might be unfamiliar with these if you're an American subscriber or viewer. You just water this down. It's concentrate and you just water it down and you get loads more out of it. And this is the Lidl version. There's very little difference between them. But is there? This one's by Royal Appointment by the Queen. So this dates the video because now we have a king. It won't be long till that has to be changed to King Charles III. The Lidl one is not. Now, these all say pretty much the similar sort of thing. They're both no added sugar. They both claim to have vitamins added. For fairness, I'm going to put the same amount, 70 mils, into a pint glass. And I've written on the bottom which ones it is. This is Robinson's, the other one's Lidl. Then I'm going to put them on the Lazy Susie. Lazy Susan, if you will. Spin them around. This is where having a bad memory really helps, because I'm not going to remember the pattern of the tape on the bottom. I know they said gaffer tape. It's not gaffer tape, is it? It's masking tape. There we are. 70 mil. And for fairness, I'm going to rinse this out and dry it. These are both 1 litre bottles. 1 litre bottles. And I did it the wrong way around then. I was trying to be posh and then I undid the posh by doing my accent. And they both say mix one part with 4 parts of water. That's one part. Right, that's that done. And straight away I can see a colour difference. Now, as I'm looking on the screen on my phone, it looks as if there's hardly any difference at all. But depending how YouTube mashes this video together, we might have a different result even still. There could be like a tiny difference over YouTube. But in real life, as I'm looking at them, this is a much deeper colour than this one. And it looks a little thicker. Only marginally thicker, but thicker nonetheless. For fairness, I'm getting the water out the fridge. And it's not even tap water. It's bottled water. Wow, can I miss any more teas out with this accent? This is filtered water, bottle water. This water... Oh, it takes such a long time to say your teas, doesn't it? I've already forgotten which one's which already. This is why having a bad memory really works for videos like this. This water is chilled. Filtered, chilled water. Right, that's the same amount of water. Amount of water in each. I've already forgotten which one's which here. But we'll see on the taste test in a minute. Because I'm going to give them a quick spin and see if I can taste the difference. The Robinson's one was £1.25. The Lidl one, 90 pence. Now the Aldi, Lidl one, probably is always round about 90 pence. Whereas the Robinson's one can fluctuate because sometimes I've seen it low as a pound. I've never seen it under a pound. I'm just spinning these so I really get confused which one's which. I can't even tell anymore. And the highest I've seen Robinson's go is £1.75, but on offer for £2 for £2. You see what I mean? It's that sort of shenanigans. Another reason for doing this video is because the big four supermarkets at the moment, well, used to be the big four till Aldi overtook Morrisons, they keep trying to price match Lidl and Aldi. But you see, the thing is, that's not really the only problem the big supermarkets got. It's that Lidl and Aldi carry most of their own brands, which is affecting main brand products. And that's the major issue here that the supermarkets don't seem to grasp. Right, let's have a taste. Now, I can see looking at them that this one is a much deeper colour than this one. What I'm going to have to do now is blindfold myself, and I'm actually going to do that. Right, I've put a pillowcase over my head. See? How much of a weirdo am I? I can only slightly see through it for now, but when I lift it up over my eyes, I can't see it. Which means now I've got to carefully spin this. Flipping heck. Nearly pushed them off, didn't I? Let's see. Well, let's taste these and see if I can tell the difference. Now where's the bloody thing? Oh, there it is. Right. And let's taste this one. Am I near the edge? Yes, I am. Ooh, lovely and cold and refreshing. There's definitely a barley taste and a peachy sort of taste. Right, that's that one. Where's my other one? Oh, flipping heck, that was close, wasn't it? Let's try this one. Mmm. Oh, there is a taste difference. Ooh, and they're both very, very nice. I don't know what it's about peach-flavoured drinks, but they're just really nice, cooling, refreshing drinks. I mean, obviously the temperature of the water helps. I hope this is recording, because now I've got my hand over my eyes and the pillowcase, so I can't see. See what? Can you see that? Can you see what I'm doing? Because I really want this to be as honest as possible. Oh, dear me. Now, they're both really nice, and I've still got my blindfold on over my eyes, because I'm going to go in for a second test. This is so dangerous. Could spill at any moment. Mm. Oh, that is nice. And back to this one. Oof. Do you know what? They both taste really nice. They really do. Give these to me blindfolded and I would still like them very much. This is really difficult. Oh no, I can't feel the other. Oh, I couldn't. Oh, I nearly knocked it off on my fingers then. Is it that way? Yes, it is that way. This one tastes a little more watered down, maybe. Let me just make sure that's on there properly. Yes, it is. I've got a feeling at least one of these has been right on the edge and all you lot screaming in the comments, it's on the edge! Yeah, I'm going to say that this one's the Robinsons and this one's the Lidl. So now I'm going to take off my blindfold, which is a pillowcase. There we go. And I said this one was going to be the Robinsons and that one's the Lidl, didn't I? And is that the case? Let's peel off the bottom. And I wrote on... It is the Robinsons. That's the Robinsons. This is the Lidl. And looking at the colour of them, yes, this is the darkest one, which is when I was pouring them out, I realised that was the Robinsons and that was the Lidl. But do you know what? Both of them are absolutely delicious. Lovely taste. It was so slight, the taste between them, when I'm trying to pick out which one was which. That's why I was really concentrating. If this was just served in a jug, with lots of ice on a horrible hot summer's day, because I hate the heat. If it was really hot, served in a jug with ice and some lovely little glasses, I think you would be happy with either of those. Very delicious. I'm not surprised, actually, because Lidl and Aldi stuff is very, very, very good. Didn't used to be back in the day when the Aldi opened in Hull. I think it was back in 1992, 1993. The quality was dreadful. But now, Lidl and Aldi are making products competing with the main brands, obviously. That is why people are shopping at Lidl and Aldi. They're not competing with the supermarkets so much. It's mainly the brands, and the quality is very, very, very good. This is actually quite nice. And for the price difference, obviously, I mean, these was in Lidl, 1.25 and 90p. Obviously, I would have gone for the 90p one. And I will do from now on. And unless I can't get to an Aldi or a Lidl, I suppose, then I'd obviously buy the Robinsons one. But, yeah, very good. Anyway, that's that. Thank you for watching. Please let me know in the comment section down below if you're thinking I am talking utter tripe. But peach barley is a lovely flavour any time of year, but particularly summer.